TF2 Dead Ringer Facts. The Dead Ring was added to the Team Fortress 2 in 2009 in the Sniper vs Spy update. The ability to feign death was actually already present in Team Fortress Classic. On the third day of the Sniper vs Spy update, where the Razorback was introduced, the Dead Ringer can be seen in the Dead Spy's hand, despite the fact that it wouldn't officially be announced until the next day. There's a hummingbird engraved on the Dead Ringer's lid. The Dead Ringer is automatically given to anyone who obtains 17 Spy achievements. Subscribe for more TF2 Facts.